All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here?
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy.
Oh, my head.
What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your hand. It's time for
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning. Or in the morning. You'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Really dark in here.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Thank you. Jason needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. There's no valve. Where did it go? Is that thing holding my valve? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior, I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough.
Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris! Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here. Make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.